Installing elevators without a scaffolding system. The installation of elevators in new buildings or during the refurbishment of older structures is a costly and time-consuming project. To improve those processes of installation, scaffold-less installation methods are now used to install or replace elevators. Passenger and cargo lifts are supported by many rails on each side of a vertical shaft. These rails serve to guide the cabin and provide support for the jaw of the emergency braking system. Traditionally, these rails have been installed by constructing a scaffolding structure inside a vertical shaft to provide a working platform for the installation personnel. Aside from the expense, the assembly procedure is time-consuming. It also restricts the working space of the technicians and has workplace safety implications. What is a scaffold-less elevator installation method? The scaffold-less installation approach involves using a temporary working platform during the installation process. This is possible by using a false car as a platform or the use of the roof of a suitably protected new lift cabin as a base for technicians to work from. There are a few ways for installing lifts without scaffolding, but two of the most prevalent are: with a false car. A false car is an adjustable platform composed of lightweight, high-strength aluminum for ease of handling and installation. The design allows for a wide range of guiding distances and depth measurements, making it compatible with practically all lift shafts and rail diameters. The operational controls and braking systems are designed according to the norm N1808 in order to meet the safety standards. During the assembly process, a structure with a protective canopy is erected on the platform to protect technicians from falling debris within the lift shaft. With the new lift cabin, in this method, the basic structure of the new lift cabin is constructed in the pit of the elevator shaft, with the first sections of guide rails already installed in the sides of the elevator shaft. The roof of the cabin shaft will be used as working platform where the technicians will install the new guide rails above the cabin. As new guide rail sections are installed, the lift cabin is slowly winched up the shaft by the wire rope hoist like the unilift hoist. This hoist is certified by the norm N1808 in order